Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you. Allow yourself to settle into that comfort. Relax your body, letting go of muscular tension anywhere that you find it in the body. And take a moment to see what your body feels like right now. Your physical body. As if you were poking your head outside to check the weather. Instead, looking for what your physical body feels like right now. And in the same way, taking a quick peek at what your emotional body feels like, especially the region around your heart, your face, your stomach. Seeing what emotions, if any, are present at this time. If it feels good for you. Inviting a gentle, easy smile to your face. Take a few moments to say some kind words to yourself. Perhaps words of encouragement. Perhaps complimenting yourself. Whatever sweet things you might cherish hearing at this time, be kind and supportive to yourself. Let yourself hear these words in your mind. Whatever would be most supportive to you to hear. You're doing great. I'm so proud of you. Everything you're feeling is Totally okay. Totally understandable. Give yourself the love and reassurance that you need at this time. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Cultivate a sense of love for them and goodwill towards them, whatever way feels fitting for you. Perhaps by visualizing them being happy, or by directing phrases towards them. Perhaps simply by feeling love in your heart for them. In any case, cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. To whatever extent these feelings of love arise for you as you consider your connection to your easy to love person or animal, really enjoy them. Be nourished by that love. a moment, we'll transition into the main practice. If these feelings of love have arisen, there's no need to set those aside. See if you can maintain them and grow them, even as we transition. In this practice, we're going to explore a way of seeing, a lens on our experience and reality that is less about making a truth claim and more about exploring our perception. As if we were a child playing a game on the playground, just playing a game and seeing what happens. Consider the possibility that the universe is made of love. Deep down, the most fundamental level, the universe is love. This same love that we've found in our hearts for our easy to love person or animal. That is the fabric of the universe, this love. You are loved by the universe. In the same way that we love our easy to love person or animal. See if you can use your heart as a compass to find a way into that way of seeing. What would it feel like in your heart if the universe were made of love? If that's what the universe was. What would that feel like? Consider that in this way of seeing, you are deeply loved. whole universe is made of love, and you are loved by the universe. Not needing to understand it or have certainty about it or prove it. Just exploring, just playing with the way that seeing that perhaps we are loved, fundamentally loved by the universe. What would that be like? What would that feel like? In the same way that a child plays on a swing or a slide, here your heart is the playground. Let your heart explore this question. Let your heart feel its way through this investigation. Whatever extent you find yourself feeling this love, deeply absorb it. Feel loved. Feel love. Be love. Continue to let your heart explore this question. It'd be like if the universe were made of love. Let it feel the answers that come. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period, to recall what it was like for you, to see if there are any lessons you might discern. Anything that might be useful for you to remember for future practice periods. Take a moment to reflect and consider. As you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.